Hello people on the internet, my name is Bidisha and welcome to my journey for the love of plants. I'm really excited for this video because I'm going to show you a few new plants that I have got. Well, I wanted to actually do an unboxing, but then I am new to YouTube and when I got the plants, I couldn't resist. But later I remembered I really wanted to show you all these plants. Before getting into the video, I would like to request all of you, if you haven't subscribed, please do so. In this video, I'll show you the plants, how much I paid for them and where I ordered them from. Let's get started. If you have watched my previous videos, you already know that I am a bit of a Hoya head and I know this awesome seller on Facebook. I will give the link of her profile in the description below. The profile name is Bisa Orchid and this is, I think, the third or fourth time I'm ordering from her. The prices are quite reasonable and she sends good plants. So the first plant that is here is Hoya CV Ruthi. The green on this plant is beautiful. Now Hoyas are flowering plants, but this one I know will take a long time to flower, at least in my home, because I do not get that much of sun. Hoyas do not require that much of sun and I love Hoyas because they do not require that much of care either. So this one I paid, I think, somewhat around 250 300 350. I don't remember, though I mentioned that I'll tell you the prices, but I don't remember the exact price. But she usually charges somewhat around that 200 to 350 range. So this is Hoya CV Ruthi. The next one is Hoya Fungi. Now I haven't opened the package yet, but what I usually find in her mix is coco coir. So a bit of damp coco coir, and I leave it like this for a couple of days, but then I'll be leaving soon for my, I live in a very noisy place, sorry for all the noise, but let's continue. So I usually leave it like this if I am at home, but since I'll be leaving for a trip soon, so office trip, what I'll do is I'll take these out of this and I'll wash the roots and I'll put them in water, and once I'm back, if they have water roots, I'll put them in leca. I paid somewhat around that 200 to 350 range for Hoya Fungi. I forgot the exact price, but she usually charges that. This one was a bit more expensive. I paid a bit more for this because usually it's a common Hoya in other parts of the world, but here it's not that common. This is Hoya Bella, and I have heard that this is a prolific grower and it blooms quite fast and easily. And guess what, this has no damage. In fact, none of the plants have any damage. Hoya Fungi has a bit of yellowing on this leaf, but this one doesn't even look like it has traveled in Indian post for 5 or 6 days. And this is just one cutting and I paid around 500 to 600 for this, but I have heard that this grows really fast. So what I'll do is, before I leave, I'll put this in water and I'll chop a bit here and I'll put that in water as well, and once I return, I'll have two plants, and I'm excited about the next one. So I had ordered this Hoya quinquenarvia. I have to get used to saying this, but I'll put the name. So I had ordered this, and again this was around 200 and 250. this might not look much right now, but they usually get beautiful sun-stressed leaves. These become red. You know what? I have one example. Because she sent me two plants. This one was free. And see, this one has beautiful coloring already on its leaves. I already have two plants. And again, I'm going to just wash the roots, put them in water, and once I return, I'm going to grow them in passive hydroponics. Let's see. And now the next one. I'm so excited about this. I don't know how to explain how excited I am. Again, sorry for the noise, all the cars honking, everything. Okay. Here. See, there are two plants here. Again, this is an awesome seller, but this I ordered from her for the first time, and she's on Instagram as Tressa's World. I will put the link in the description below. These are two syngoniums. So I usually do not like fussy plants, and I have found that syngoniums are quite easy to grow for me. This one is Syngonium podophyllum albo variegatum, or albo variegated syngonium, and this one is Syngonium erythrophyllum. This one has beautiful, beautiful red undersides. I usually do not prefer variegated plants because I find them difficult. I am not home most of the days of the month, so when I return, most of the variegated plants just die. Let's see what this one does. I'll keep you all updated. This one, I have heard, requires less sunlight than this one. Obviously, because this has less chlorophyll, it will require more brighter light. Probably not direct sunlight, because then the white portion will burn. And this one has red undersides. That means this one, this red undersides will reflect the light to the green portion, and this one is very dark green. So I think this will do well in a bit of lower light also. This one I want to grow in my soil mix, and this one I want to grow in my passive hydroponics because I don't want to lose this plant. I don't want to lose this either, but I think this will survive. So this was my mini plant haul. I usually do not get a bunch of plants together because I first try to see if they will survive in my environment. I will prepare these plants for passive hydroponics or soil before I leave. I'm going to spray them with neem oil because I don't want these plants to spread any sort of pests on my other plants, because prevention is better than cure. So I'm going to keep them separate also, and once I return, I'm going to put them in soil or passive hydroponics, and I will update all of you on how they are doing. I forgot to mention how much I paid for these. So I actually paid $550 for Syngonium albo. It has 4.5. It has 4.5 leaves. And I paid, I think, $180 for this plant. So the delivery charges to my place was around $150. It's usually $150 from anywhere in India to my place, depending on the weight. And I must say, the packaging was so good. It doesn't look like it has traveled for 5 days. Again, so good packaging. I'm surely going to order from her again. Hopefully, I'll get to do more such plant haul videos in future. We all love getting new plants. Anyway, thank you for joining me. Bye.